CFL preseason action. Alouettes taking on the Ticats opening drive. Trevor Harris connects with Reggie White Jr. for a gain of 39 yards. A few plays later, Al's deep in the red zone. Harris drops back and goes back to White with a touchdown. Montreal's projected backup played the opening two drives, completing 9 of 12 pass attempts for 124 yards and a touchdown. Ticats trailing 15-9 in the third. Jalen Morton getting his first action under center for Hamilton. Rolls to the left, and he's like, I got this. Taking off for a 33-yard gain. Moments later, the 24-year-old, who spent most of last season on the Ticats practice squad, punches it in from 10 yards out to put Hamilton up 16-15. They take it 25-23, the final.